There are some things you can do, you do them, and some things you cannot do. And those things you cannot do, thinking about it, it's not happening. You only make yourself miserable. And we get miserable looking at others' behaviors. You cannot correct everybody. You cannot correct everybody, everything in the planet. Whatever you can do, you do and let go. In letting go, you experience samadhi. Yeah? Offering all that good qualities and bad qualities you have to the Divine Mother, you get into deep meditation. So this is the time to take that deep inner spiritual rest. You know, our mind is tired with desires, with cravings, with do's and don'ts, rights and wrongs. All these things are getting into our head and we get into a mess. Now this is the time to just drop everything. And when we could drop everything and repose in ourselves, the samadhi, deep meditation happens. And that is the basis of all success in life. Here we pray to the Mother Divine, say, whatever is right, it is your job to maintain it. Whatever is wrong, it is your job to correct it. I'm neither here to correct anything or desire anything. You know what is best for me. You, with this feeling, offering the past, the present, and the future at the feet of the infinite power, to the infinite power, we repose in ourselves. And that is Navratri, which gives deep rest to our mind, our soul. Because our soul is longing for rest. It's tired with all these cravings, all the rights and wrongs and concepts that we are struggling in our life. So enjoy the Navratri celebrations.